There are many number systems and domains in mathematics, including newly discovered number system named as universal number system. So one basic question is why this new domain is created. In fact, why any domains were created, which we will try to understand briefly in this video. The prime reason is behavior of the systems are different across various domains due to difference in rules or axioms or theorems. So it brings contradiction. And contradictions are not accepted in its own domain for the stability of the system and mathematics. Example, in Cartesian coordinate system, two parallel lines never intersect with each other if they are at some distance with each other. And based on this, rules, formulas are created within that system. However, in polar system, two parallel lines can intersect with each other, and so it will contradict if we try to see rule across the domains. However, both system has its own advantages to mathematical system, so both are accepted. So rules, formulas, theorems can create contradiction with the rules of other domain, but it should not create contradiction within its own domain. The another common reason to change in behavior is due to increase in the precision of numbers or rules across various number system. So it is common practice that we mention domain against formula to indicate in which domain equation is valid, as it may break or contradict outside its domain. Let's see other domains briefly. One is the first and smallest magnitude in mathematics, as per natural number system. But zero is first and smallest magnitude as per whole number system. However, both are correct in their respective domains. Pi and e is undefined or don't exist in integer domain, as it cannot be pointed on its number line. But it's valid and exists in real numbers. In natural numbers, there is just one number between 3 and 5, and its inverse is also 1. But in real numbers, there are infinite numbers, and its inverse is complicated or out of context with the rules of natural numbers. In real numbers, a times a is equal to minus b is an impossible or incorrect or invalid equation. But it's possible and valid in imaginary number domain. And to support that, its new set of fundamentals are created in its own domain. So every new domain has its new rule at priority, and its unique or efficient applications are harnessed. However, irrespective of what system it is, one prime rule of mathematics has to be always followed. That is, RHS is equal to LHS by the rules of its own system. So similarly, in complex numbers, we can express these equations in many other forms, and same is valid in universal number too, except the last expression. A times 0 is not equal to 0, as all other forms are retaining the magnitude of 0 precisely, but the last form has nullified or neglected the associated magnitude of 0. And this system counts magnitude of 0 precisely, as it has its applications. And similarly for infinity. So universal number domain follows this unique rule on priority, and all rules of complex numbers and real number systems are also adopted that don't contradict with this priority rule. And to maintain this logic and operate effectively, its fundamentals are created in universal number domain. And what are its applications? 0, 1, infinity are very fundamental and special numbers than any other numbers in maths, physics, chemistry. And in this system, we can do all operation with 0 and infinity, including division by 0. And knowing more and more about these numbers brings a lot more advantages in every field of science and every corner of mathematics. Videos of few basics applications are already published on this channel. Do consider to check those out too.